I have a shopping problem. Hey guys, what's up? It's Josie. Welcome to or back to my YouTube channel. Make sure you subscribe down below if you like this video or any of my other ones. Today I have another back to school haul for you guys. I have a shopping problem. And I'm not even gonna deny it. I do. So I'm pretty sure I filmed a haul like last week, but it's okay. So I'm gonna show you guys what I got in the past 2 days of shopping. And I guess this is like a pre-fall haul because I tried to buy things that are appropriate for fall time. Yeah, so let's get started. So I not only got clothes, but I also got a few beauty things. So I'm just gonna start with those, I think. So yesterday I went to Ulta and I just got like a few little things that I needed and like just some refills that I needed. So first I just got a new beauty blender because I'm pretty sure you're supposed to get a new beauty blender like every month, but I definitely do not do that. So, and then I got the Porefessionals. I've always used this. I love it. I got the mini size because it honestly lasts so long. Like I've had two of the other mini sizes and they both lasted me like, one mini size lasted me like 2 months, I feel like. And then I got the NYX Mineral Matte Finishing Powder, and I feel like this is a pretty good dupe for the Laura Mercier translucent setting powder, so highly recommend. I've never had the Laura Mercier. It's probably better, but good dupe, way less money. So, and then I got the Tarte Shape Tape Concealer. I've never had this, but it's raved about, so I was like, why not? And I hope I got the right shade. And then lastly, from Ulta, I got the It Cosmetics Confidence in a Cream because I've heard a lot of good stuff about this too, and I ran out of my other moisturizer, although my mom ordered me more, so now I just have a lot of moisturizer. That was everything that I got at Ulta, except I got at TJ Maxx, I got the Batiste Instant Hair Refresh. I got the dry shampoo. Danielle Carolyn talked about this, I think, so I wanted to try it, and I don't know, hopefully this is good. It's really big. Okay, so I guess we'll move on to TJ Maxx. If you don't shop at TJ Maxx, you should, because it's a good bang for your buck. Oh my god, that was the cringiest thing I've ever said. But yeah, I just got 3 things from there. First, I just got this shirt, and it's like a sweater material. It's really cute, and I picture it with like some high-waisted black jeans or a black denim skirt or something. I don't know, I think it's a really pretty color for the fall. And then I did not know that TJ Maxx had Free People stuff, and I saw this sweater, and I was like, oh my gosh, that is so cute. So I got this big, it's like a light purple, which I thought was really different because I don't have any like purple sweaters, and I thought it would be so pretty in the fall, and it like has a really low neckline. I love big sweaters for the fall, so got this one. And then last thing I got from TJ Maxx were these Steve Madden heels, and I think I want to wear them for homecoming. And I like them because they're not that high. They're only like, is this 3 inches? I don't know. They're like 3 inches maybe. I don't know, but I need not tall heels because I'm always towering over my friends at homecoming, and I just thought this would be good because when you're 5'8 already, you don't need much height, and I thought these were really pretty, and I still have to find my homecoming dress, so I guess we'll see how that goes. That was everything that I got at TJ Maxx. I got one thing from the university bookstore in Madison at my campus tour because I live in Wisconsin, so I just figured I could use this anyways, and I cheer on the Badgers anyways. So I got this. It's just this white crop top, and I haven't even tried it on yet, so hopefully it fits. But yeah, just a Wisconsin white crop top. Thought it was cute for game days. I'm hopefully gonna go to a few games this season. And then from Windsor, I actually got this shirt that I have on right now. It's a tube top and it has like little black stripes on it. I thought it was a really pretty color for the fall, and I think I would put like a big black denim jacket over top of it. I got a big black denim jacket, so I thought that would be really cute. And then I got one more thing from Windsor, and it's this same army green color bodysuit, and it's like the suede material, which I don't know, I feel like it's kind of weird for a bodysuit, but I thought it was different, and like it's really comfy, and I don't know, I think it's really cute. I really need to work on my vocabulary in hauls. It's probably so annoying. Move on to Nordstrom Rack. Not gonna show these underwear, but actually they're really cute. They're Calvin Klein's and they have stars on them. I also got this sweater from Nordstrom. It's this big, it's like an oversized, I got it in an XL so it would be oversized. It's like tan and it's pretty basic, but I just thought it was cute. I would tuck it into some black jeans or something. And then probably my favorite thing in this whole entire haul, I got this, oh my gosh, I'm so excited. So I got this black Levi's denim jacket, and it's like one of my new favorite things. It hurted the bank account a little, it really did, but it's so cute, and I've been looking for like these fur collar denim jackets for so long, so I'm super happy about it. And it's gonna be super warm too, so I can like layer this. Yeah, I really like it. I also got these shoes, and they're really different. Some people might think they're ugly. I don't really care because I like them a lot. Platform shoes are like a big thing right now, and I want to get a few more pairs too, but I got these platform Converse, and they're like a metallic, I don't know. People are gonna think they're ugly, but I don't really care because I think they're fun and they like spice up an outfit, I guess. They have like the black writing. Plus they were super cheap, like $26 or something. And then I went to Urban Outfitters yesterday and I got three things. First, I got this sweatshirt type thing, but it's like this like flowy material at the bottom. I don't know, I thought it was super like different and just like a comfy piece to wear on like a lazy day. I don't know, I really liked it. Plus it was on sale, so can't go wrong. I saw this shirt on Pinterest like 6 months ago, and I've been wanting it literally since I saw it in that picture, and I didn't even know where it was from because it's hard to find things on Pinterest like where they're from. So I saw it at Urban yesterday and I almost started crying. Not actually, but I got this shirt, and it's like, I'm like obsessed with graphic tees if you didn't know. It has like all these different flowers on it. I love flowers. I buy myself flowers sometimes, or I like go outside at my house and cut myself flowers because I'm obsessed with flowers and no one buys me them besides like my dad. But yeah, so I got this shirt, and I think it would be super cute with a pair of like ripped up boyfriend jeans or mom jeans. I love it. So cute. So cute, love it, so good, so fresh, love it so much. And then I just got these scrunchies from Urban because I seem to have lost all of my other scrunchies. No, not all of them, but I just realized I'm not wearing a scrunchie and I always have a scrunchie on. But they're like a suede material and I thought they were like super, super funsies. Love it. So yeah, that was everything that I got at Urban. Last store is Forever 21. One of my favorite stores, we all know that. The first thing I got is actually this purse, and I thought it was like kind of a knockoff for like a Rebecca Minkoff bag. I don't know. It's just like this brown kind of like suede purse, and it has like the gold like chain strap, and it's not very big, but I don't know. Thought it was really cute. I love this part right here. I also got this sweater. I got it in a large because I love everything oversized. It's like straight across and has like this line down the center. I thought it was super cute, and I like to tie things in a knot, so I thought it looked cute tied in a knot. And then another thing I'm really excited about, I got this denim jacket, and it has the fur collar. The only thing is it's not like fur on the inside because it's Forever 21, so what do you expect? But I don't know, I love the detail of the fur collar, and I'm obsessed with denim jackets. You can literally put them over anything, so. And then the last thing that I got was this skirt, and I feel like this print is very like popular right now. Maybe I'm wrong, I don't know. I just think it's a really like different print and I really like it. This looks like super flashy when I like hold it up right now, but like in the try on I think you'll see that it's cute. I don't know. It's like a very thick like knitted material, and I thought this would be cute with like some tights and booties, or like not tights and booties in the fall, and like a sweater or something similar. That was everything that I got. I have a shopping problem, I really do. Probably not the last of my fall shopping, but oh well. So I hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you did, please give it a like and make sure to subscribe and turn on the notification bell. It would mean a lot to me. Comment down below other videos you want to see from me. I'm not going to be able to upload as frequently because I do start school tomorrow, so that's really sad. I will see you guys in my next video. Bye guys, thanks for watching.